On the eve of the battle, his bride, Elisabetta, whom he prized above all things on earth, knew that he must face an insurmountable force from which he might never return. Vengeful Turks shot an arrow into the castle, carrying false news of Dracula's death. Elisabetta, believing him dead, flung herself into the river.
Then the end of Nero.
Yes, my lord.
To be lord of the earth and my own executioner.
Quickly!
But how dull, how tasteless life will be for them without me. How can they face such a world? How can they endure it?
How, my lord?
Help me, Hector.
Was this well done of your lady?
Extremely well. As befitting the last of so many noble rulers.
And the Roman asked, was this well done of your lady? And the servant answered, extremely well, as befitting the last of so many noble rulers.